Okay, so what happens when you're fishing and then you've got a nice 24-inch pike on your line? You're excited, you're proud. But then before you know it, a 43-inch pike comes and bites that fish. Here's what it looks like to land that scenario.
Get him, get him. Yeah! Oh! Oh! King Jack!
So that was so funny.
We measure both of them together?
Yeah!
How
yeah.
many inches you get?
Yes, sir!
King Jack! Oh my god, that's a huge.
What a crazy way to catch a fish! Let me hold him up there or something. Or let
Let
James
hold him up.
Where's that guy? How big is that guy? Probably about 40, maybe more.
That's the biggest fish you ever caught, huh, Dad?
Well, I don't know if I caught him.
You did. Yeah. It's 24. Boom!
Thing coming in. Yeah. Outstanding. That fish is huge. Look at this. Look at the slime coming off of that guy. Yep. Yep. Got it. All right, James. We just caught that fish. That was a 43-inch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where did we catch that guy? Here in the bay.
In the
bay?
Water.
In the water. Up here at Shad Lake. There's the man that caught him.